Tonight, Eyewitness News at 11, the shooting of an unarmed man prompts a grand jury to recommend changes in the way the NYPD fights crime. Also clues as to why one community has become a cancer cluster and a vision quest the extremist people can go to improve their eyesight dramatically. Details in our special report, Seeing is Believing, at 11. Tonight on Eyewitness News at 11, the shooting of an unarmed man prompts a grand jury to recommend changes in the way the NYPD fights crime. Also clues as to why one community has become a cancer cluster and a vision quest the extremist people can go to improve their eyesight dramatically. Details in our special report, Seeing is Believing, at 11.
Details in our special report, Seeing is Believing.